Right, good morning, Trini Jungle Juice. It's after 7 in the morning, and I am dead tired, hungover, scorch, thank you very much, had a great time. But right now, Sunday, Carnival Sunday morning, it's all about Bale Vibe, Diamond Bale, the original Diamond Bale Breakfast Party, and you know we don't miss it, Trini Jungle Juice is here. The place is ram, and action now start. Hopefully, I will wake up fast enough before the party done to show you all what's going on inside. Food, girls, drinks, the works. Trini Jungle Juice, UTJJ and Carnival, we are here again. Welcome to Diamond Bale, welcome back. We're checking up this episode, I guess we will dedicate to dental hygiene. We need to know who looking for a brush this Sunday morning and how often is brush. We really need to know that. Good morning.
Good morning.
Now, Anita, is this your first Diamond Bale breakfast party?
Is this what?
Your first Diamond Bale breakfast party?
Absolutely.
Seriously? Where have you been? Is this your first?
Where have we been? We've been missing out all these years.
I want to know.
I've never been, and honestly, I heard so much about it.
Right?
It's amazing. We had to try.
And so far, so good?
So far, so good.
Anybody looking for a brush this morning? You looking for a brush this morning?
We are looking for a brush.
How often do you brush a day? No, we need to know.
I brush
twice a day?
After every meal.
Trini Jungle Juice? Get any wine. I need to get my drink. We have pixels.
I've never seen you without a drink.
No. Yeah. I never have alcohol, Trini Jungle Juice. Never have alcohol. I think we saw Texaholic. Texaholic, good morning.
Good morning.
This episode, Diamond Bale, we need to know. If you want a brush, you want a brush?
If I want a what?
No?
No, thank you. I don't need a brush. Well, not
you know, you're supposed to brush twice a day, right? And actually, I was told you should brush after every meal. You know that? Wait up.
Okay, that's slackness. You encourage it.
Let me talk to some Lucian people. Jody, good morning.
Welcome. Every time, man.
Are you looking for a brush in Diamond Vale?
Am I looking for what?
For a brush.
In Diamond Vale?
Yeah.
Why? I'm always looking for a brush, you know.
Me too. But we have one. We found one.
I ain't looking for that kind of brush, you know.
This is a family show. It's a family show.
Trini Jungle Juice is a family show.
It's a family show. When I find a brush, when I'm looking for an extra brush for you, I'm going to bring it.
All right.
We're going to the crowd. Stay in the air. It's not even 9 o'clock yet.
Is it yet? Where do you come from here?
Good morning. Good morning.
No.
Stay there. I'll stay here. Are you looking for a brush in Diamond Vale?
Am I looking for a what in Diamond Vale?
A brush.
A brush.
Do you know what a brush is?
No, but I should, right? I shouldn't I?
Shit, no. Does Raquel know what a brush is? Let's go, Raquel. You know what a brush is?
Yeah.
You, brush. Know, you want a brush?
Not on camera.
Not on camera. I can organize you on camera, but a good brush. You're supposed to brush up every meal, remember that, alright?
Absolutely. And floss, don't forget to floss.
And floss. Did you eat already here today? Yeah?
I did.
What did you have?
Jerk chicken.
How was it?
It was actually really good.
This is how we do.
After you eat, how long do you take before you can start whining again? How long?
How long?
Oh. After you eat, you have to let your food digest in it. You don't want to get it jerked.
Yeah, you have to start whining right away.
You can't, right?
Because Carnival Tuesday is coming.
Right, so let them know that's a carnival tip. After you eat, you got to wait at least 15 minutes to half an hour before you resume whining.
Oh, really?
Otherwise, you could get a cramp or a stitch. And then, yeah, that's a bad thing.
But then you just go get a nice stiff drink and that will take the cramp away, won't it?
That's true, that's true. All right, well, I'm going to go and see who else is looking for a brush, all right?
All right, all right. You want your brush back now?
No, but I don't take brush back. I don't take brush back. That's bad luck. If you give a brush, don't take it back, all right? Just give the brush. I get a new brush. All right, Trinity Jungle Juice. Carnival time?
Yes.
How often do you brush?
As often as I can.
As often as you can?
Yes, especially with this man here. No, only with this man.
So you're not looking for a brush? You're not looking for a brush?
Not right now.
Not right now.
But
yeah, with him.
Give it him.
Do you have your brush?
Yes. You want to know if you're looking for a brush?
You looking for a brush?
And I yes, yes.
Big enough. Small brush, small brush. Well, it was a soft one, but I was ashamed, so I take it off. It's a soft one. Soft. Welcome back. White man. Kryptonite.
Who buy the tickets for this party since December?
See on the chair there?
Anybody buy the tickets since Christmas? Any newcomers?
Ladies, thank you for listening. Wearing your white pants throughout the whole season. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Trust me, Male Vibe 2011. We're gonna let me go slow. What's this fun up there? What's this fun?
Are you ready? Time to chop.